What is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to JT's Pack Breaks. Today I have the 2020 Bowman Mega Box. I finally found a good deal on eBay. Sadly, I couldn't get them in my Target. I got them for about $34, $35 a piece with free shipping. So I think I did okay considering the markup on these things. So anyway, in these you get four 10-card packs of just the regular Bowman. You can't get any autos or anything out of that. And then they get the exclusive 5-card chrome packs. It's the Mega Mojo refractors. I'm going to open up all three boxes here. Here's what we can get, odds-wise. I've opened these up every year since 2017. So I'm going to just go ahead and pop the seal on all three of these so we can get this all in one break. I'm going to break them up. You can follow me inside the box. That's what it looks like in there. Got the packs. Set the cards off to the side. Packs there. These are retail. Used to be $14.99 like 2 years ago, but last year they started them at $20. Normally my Target carries them and they carry a bunch of them every year, but for some reason I caught the guy this year and he said that my Target was not a very big one, so they might come in on a truck. He wasn't going to deliver them. I don't know. I've bought up to 20 at this Target before. And anyway, and he said we were only going to get 6 boxes, so I wasn't going to hunt too hard on there for 6 boxes of Mega. So anyway, you got your 4 packs and you got your 2 megas. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna have the megas here for last, and I'll get to open up some Bowman. I only did one video on Bowman this year because I couldn't really find any of it. I did some hanger packs. So Andrew Vaughn, you're looking for the chrome, a good chrome parallel. I'll keep the chrome out to themselves. You can get autographs in those Mojo packs. You get some colored parallels. Got Joey Bart. And Gallon. Let me know down below if you found any of these, because I didn't find any. Groshans. And if you did find any, let me know what you got out of them. I'm hoping to at least get a color parallel. That'd be cool. Color parallel of someone nice. Blake Rutherford. I've seen him in person playing before. Down there in Birmingham, there's a Mike Trout. Max Muncy. So you're kind of hoping to get a chrome Bobby Witt Jr. or Jason Dominguez, Jonathan India, Royce Lewis. There's a Gavin Lux rookie card, not bad. Bowman's like the product I normally go to retail-wise every year because the hobby's crazy. But now the hobby's crazy and you can't find any of the retail anymore. So Jaren Duran, that's a good first Bowman. That's not bad. Shohei. Jose Urena. Don't like that guy. There's a Bo Bichette rookie card. Let's see here. There's a first Bowman. 2 first Bowman chromes out of that pack. Vladdy. You get a bunch of packs to just kind of bust through and see what you get. Luis Garcia. So none of the big names yet. Nick Solak rookie card. Horner, however you say his name. There's a Robert Poisson. Everybody kind of likes him. He's not bad to get. Kalinic. Flaherty. Good paper. Yeah, I'd like to see some paper Dominguez or Bobby Witt. Because the guys that are really hitting right now. Here's another Bo Bichette. Bradley Singer. Screwball. A hell of a name for a pitcher, huh? Scooball. I'd go with Screwball if I was him. All right, Kyle Lewis. Kind of see, there's Volpe. People like him. Jacob Amaya, Eric Hines, Demarite. So hopefully not seeing the big name guys in these packs means that they're hiding in the Mojo, the Mega Mojo packs. Yeah, so nothing in the packs, nothing crazy. But we have six. Let's see if I can do the field test and see if there's any. No, can't really do the field test on these. Let's just bust in here. Normally you can kind of feel how, if they're tight. All right. So these are sweet cards. I mean, just look at the refractor. There's a first Bowman, a Sam Huff. You got a Ethan Hankins, a Jackson Rutledge, Kyle Lewis, Rookie of the Year favorites, and a Cabrian Hayes. So I'll keep the first Bowmans off to the side. We got a John Diaz, Encarnacion, first Bowman, Luis Patino, Grant Levine, and Aramis Edelman. All right, nothing crazy cool yet. What's his name? O'Neal Cruz, Aaron Shortridge, Jesus Lizardo, Rookie of the Year favorites, Brian Mata, and Drew Waters. That's nice. Me being a Braves fan, I like that. Three more packs. Oh, look at that. Got the Jason Dominguez on the back. That's awesome. Let's go ahead and pull that off right there. Woohoo! That's what I wanted right there. Dominguez. That one goes for, I think, about $80. That's cool. So, Jaron Duran, first Bowman. Tino, got a Gavin Lux, Rookie of the Year favorites. Ooh, and a Bobby Witt, back to back in the same pack. Wow, okay. Got the Bobby Witt. The Gavin Lux is cool. It's really like curved. That's neat, dude. Look at that. You couldn't ask for better. All right, so no parallels so far. Royce Lewis. God, he's the first Bowman here. Trying to keep everything together. Joey Bart. Kraus. So let's see what we get out of this. Come on, parallel. Yeah, looks like we got a parallel. What's it going to be? A purple. We got a purple in the last pack. Astudillo. Let's see what we got back here. Oscar Gonzalez. And Adams. It is a Detroit Tiger. It's going to be Franklin Perez out of 250. So not bad. We got some color. Got some PC. Got two of the guys you're hunting for. It couldn't have been a better break unless you got an autograph of somebody crazy. Thank you guys for watching. And if you like these videos, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm close to my 1,000 subscriber. I'm close to getting 1,000 subscribers, and I'll be doing a giveaway. So if you're interested in any giveaways, so go ahead and subscribe. All right, guys. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in our next video. Later.